Can you spot what Google goes through in this Gmail? It's easy. They go through everything. Email between a husband and wife or two best friends should be completely personal. But Google crosses the line and goes through every single Gmail, every word in every email, to and from everyone, to sell ads based on your most personal messages. Messages about your relationships, healthcare decisions, financial information, your children, and other matters. And there's no way to opt out of this invasion of your privacy. How can you tell Google goes through the content of your Gmail? In this real example, just look at how they identify possible keywords and immediately push ads based on what they find. And they don't always get it right. Who wants a free pet exam coupon when the family cat has been put down? You get scroogled when your privacy is invaded. And what does Google have to say for themselves?
There's what I call the creepy line, and the Google policy about a lot of these things is to get right up to the creepy line but not cross it.
Outlook.com is different. We don't go through your email to sell ads.